I'm watching you, newcomer.
To escape, but something broke his neck with a single strike. It just twitch. Whoa, must be my nerves. Poor guy died here after several stomach wounds. Wild beast. Wild beasts carried out quite the massacre in here. One ferocious blow, and he was gone. Looks of these plants, this photo was taken somewhere in South America.
Is she gone? Did you get her?
What the hell's going on? I'm sure I shot her dead, but then she ran.
Oh, Snub, we are in trouble now. My name is Joseph. Sorry for getting you into this, and thanks.
Charles Reed. I was actually looking for you.
For me? How can I help you?
What do you know about that thing? The girl that attacked us?
She's... Usha, a Mayan priestess, rejected by death itself. I can only imagine what baleful sorcery still keeps her alive.
Unusual, even by this mad city's standards. Why would a Mayan priestess come here? What's special about this house?
It was me she was after. Usha holds a secret older than humanity itself, and she wants to stop me from uncovering it. Don't ask me about it further. I can't say any more.
I need your help to get into Kattiganar. This madness must be stopped.
Oh, that's a noble goal, but Vanderburg...
Johannes was the one who told me about you, and about all the things that have happened since the Flood.
He did? Well, I underestimated you. We share the same goal, but there's a problem.
What kind of problem?
The Mayan girl, Usha. She was the keeper of the key to Kattiganar. We'll need it.
You mean the seal? I have it. Just show me the entrance.
The seal. You've got it. Spectacular. But alas, it doesn't solve our problem.
You're testing my patience, Joseph.
Usha was the last one to open the path below, and she still protects it. We cannot proceed until she's been dealt with.
My bullets did nothing. Do you know of any other ways to fight her?
There are ways to resist her sorcery. I was going to use them myself, but I'm not sure I have the skills to track this thing to her lair.
But didn't she come to you?
She caught me off guard, tried to kill me. I was unprepared. You arrived just in time to scare her off.
I'm a private eye. Tracking Usha won't be a problem. But how do we handle her?
Look, when you locate her lair, come let me know. Meanwhile, I'll prepare our defense against her magics. Then together, we'll banish her.
Any leads on how to track her?
I don't know. But she drinks blood to gain strength. There must be victims, corpses, but... thanks to the wild beasts and madness, Oakmont is full of the dead. Though... I did hear rumor of a vampire in Salvation Harbor.
Well, I guess that's better than nothing. Johannes told me nothing about you. Can you fill me in before we continue?
I understand. You're curious.
Your face tattoos are rather... unusual. What do they mean?
The Indians gave them to me. I visited a lost pyramid in the jungle. These are marks of wisdom.
Your illness, how did you get it? Is it contagious?
As with many other tropical maladies, it was born by a certain species of fly. They read in the wells of the old Mayan temple. Superstitious savages may call it a curse of the gods, but we're people of culture, aren't we?
I've seen enough to not take superstition so lightly these days. If Johannes trusts you enough to recommend your help, you must have some unique expertise.
Well, I am an archaeologist, well-versed in alchemy and other less academic sciences. I have devoted my life to stopping the end of the world.
Wait, what?
I spent years in the jungle learning from Mayan descendants. The illness forced my return, but I believe Xibalba's entrance is under Oakmont.
Did you say Xibalba?
The world of the dead. It brings disasters, epidemics, madness. The most violent Mayan gods were locked inside and need sacrifices to remain. Different locals gave it different names. Some of them can be traced, their origins identified. But Kataganar, it precedes us all.
You want to get into this place, under Oakmont?
No, no! That place must be closed forever! All that befalls Oakmont has emerged from within its walls.
Well, I agree with that. That's plenty. Thanks, Joseph. These Mayan artifacts could be the prized jewel in many a museum collection.
Your vote is your choice. Choose wisely.
Don't waste my time.
His blood was drained, just like Joseph said. Fire and lots of fish. These guys were gonna have a good meal here. She didn't spill a single drop of blood. useful inside. Old clothes and garbage, but this letter may be helpful. I found a debt letter from you at a crime scene. Can you tell me who it was for?
I have no idea.
Why? Do you send that many of them?
Yes, thanks to all you damn newcomers flooding Oakmont. I have a form letter that I adapt. Well, make a newcomer adapt for me to pay his debt. Got 50 of them back here right now. Clever, eh?
Indeed. Less useful than I'd hoped, though. See you later.